Hey everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. I'm your trainer Kazi, and in this tutorial I'm going to show you how you can remove hyperlinks from your Excel workbook. This is really easy, but I'm going to show you two different methods for this solution. Okay, the first one is for advanced users and for those who needs to do this using VBA, or think about this like you are working on a VBA code where you need this specific code where you can remove the hyperlink from the VBA. Then you can use this. Just go to developer tab, visual basic, insert module. Now write this code, and this code will simply remove all the hyperlinks inside that sheet. Okay, if I click run, close this and take a look at here, all the hyperlinks has been transferred into text. Okay, every link has been deleted and they are converted as text. So this was the first method. Now if you are a basic user, and this is the much easier option to remove hyperlink in Excel, is to simply select the data range where you have hyperlinks, right click and look at here, remove hyperlinks, click that and it's done. Just a few clicks. Okay, this is what I wanted to show you. Thank you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial.